Always a treat to see a daytime ball game here, Fenway Park in Boston, Mass.
Hello guys, welcome back here. Somehow I'm 0-1. I'm not sure how. Yeah, I don't really know. Alright, here we go. Hold on, my dog's annoying me. Alright, here we go.
On the ground up the middle, Tulowitzki ranges to his left.
My god. Well, should know from a franchise, Ben Revere's freaking fast as heck.
Here comes the first pitch. And he gets
the
time for strike number one. And boy was he.
Oh! Freaking Ben Revere, man. Ugh.
Digging
jerk
in.
Off.
Chris Davis.
First baseman, number 19.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Davis.
Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
Really deceptive changeup there. Very well executed. It looks like it just sort of.
God dang it.
Oh, and he's into third safely with the stolen base. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. And the slider is low and inside as he just about got him there.
Pretty good pitch and a great take there. There's not a lot you can do with that slider breaking down unless you can catch it way out front and hook it down the line. You see a lot of swinging misses on those.
Only play of the
you
first
jerk.
As we'll see our first run score here as
the
this
Ben
is a
Revere.
One-nothing ball game.
Third baseman number 13.
Coming to the plate now, Manny Machado. He'll try and start things over now with the bases empty and two away
yes.
Following the RBI ground ball. And that swung on and missed for strike one. Swing and a miss on the slider and he's quickly behind, nothing and two.
Oh man, I talk about frustrated. You're down 0-2 with this guy.
And we'll
boom.
Have it there as this is strike.
Freaking Ben Revere, I hate you. Freaking, he's so fast. Alright, let me get my speeder on there.
Oh! Have a look at it, but this is back into the seats.
Dang it. The frick's he keep pausing for?
Now the 0-1. This is on
first,
but this
dang
is
it.
A foul ball. This is behind 0-2 now. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Now a pitch that hits him here. But hang on. They're going to say he went after it. And
what?
Strike three.
That's garbage. Screw you.
Ryan Braun
is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a line drive.
Come on.
And this had home run distance.
What the frick is this?
Just does hook foul. Skied into straightaway right. Griffey waits. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Digging in, Aaron Judge. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. And he runs it in on him and gets him.
Freaking jerk. Keep pitching strikes. I thought he was going to pitch another one.
That's what the big fella's supposed to do. Lift it, go downtown.
My God! Everything foul!
Again on this pitch.
And a breaking ball freezes him. Strike three. Standing in, Starlin Castro. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Starlin Castro.
And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. 0-1, here it comes. Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball. Here comes the nothing and two pitch. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Into the box, Ken Griffey Jr. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Grounded to first. Carpenter with the slide. He goes to first. And that's an incredible effort to get the
second
out of the inning. Now with the plate, Gary Sanchez. on keeping this top of the second alive. Paul had him chopping at that one. It's nothing and one. The windup and the 0-1. And this is going to be a foul ball in amongst the spectators.
Man, I think he thought he's going to get another breaking ball right there. He's a little bit late on that fastball. That's
threw it right past him. A swing and a miss.
All right. Got freaking lucky with that freaking Ryan Ben Revere. Hate him now. He's benched in my franchise. Oh, what the frick? Is it early on that? Really?
Now the 0-1 from Big John. And the changeup is way low that time.
Oh my god! Jesus.
Blackie ready with the 1-2 pitch. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball. Curveball, and he buckled him, but it's full 3-2. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. High in the air out to the field. Therefore, it is Revere, one away. So the base is empty here with one away, and set to stand in a guy who seems to get better with age, the dangerous Adrian Beltre. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. Chased a bat there, 1-1. Here's the 1-1 now to Beltre. Now a swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. High in the air out towards shallow right.
Griffin thanks.
Moves over, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Ready now, number 35. He readies for his first plate appearance. First pitch coming, here it is. A breaking ball taken at the knees for strike one. Blackie gets the sign. 0-1 pitch on its way. Swing it behind a lively fastball.
Looking at the first pitch for a strike, then takes a swing, and now you find yourself down 0-2. He's
got it. Oh my god. Dang it.
Here's George Springer. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third. And he'll start the inning with a pitch that misses off the plate. It's ball one. Got him out on his front foot there as it swung on and missed for strike one. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. And a whiff at a good slider that time. Ready to deliver the 1-2. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he did the second, with a punch out one away.
The pitcher number 40.
First offering on its way. John Lackey stands in as he swings and misses for strike one.
Watching him on the mound, I'm really impressed with what he's doing right now. He's been really aggressive and confident over the last couple of innings.
And he gets him to swing through that one. He's in control 0-2. And a minimum effort at bat that time as the pitch is taken for a strike three called, and he'll go back to focusing on pitching instead. Two away now. Swinging a soft liner. And the throw is not.
Ooh, I hate Ben Revere! I hate him! He is such a jerk!
This one's chopped foul right at home plate. A runner on first with two away. Runners off for second. Pitch outside. The throw.
Oh, this freaking jerk off.
And a fastball. Tough take there, but it's even back at 2-2. And now the runner's trying for third. Grounded back up the middle.
Are you serious? No! Oh my god!
Davis now.
Freaking heck, man.
First following the RBI single. And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. And there he goes towards second. pitch misses low. The throw down. And he is out at second.
There. My God.
Stepping up to the plate, Troy Tulowitzki. Into the windup and the pitch.
Jerk off.
And they'll have no play as he reaches
here, take that.
Coming to the plate now, Gary Sanchez, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And a ball pop foul to the right side, out of play. That misses wide. One ball and one strike. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. 1-2, here it comes. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one, make it 4 strikeouts already, and there's your first out. Now a bunt attempt here, and this will be swept away in foul territory, and we'll see if they try the bunt again. Oh, he had him fooled there. No ball, two strikes.
Lineup top to bottom looks like they have no approach or game plan whatsoever. It's like they're deciding to swing before the pitch is even coming out of the pitcher's hand.
Throw to second and they get him. So the sacrifice attempt is unsuccessful here.
Number 9, second baseman.
Here comes the first pitch. D. Gordon will stand in for the second time now as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing in one.
Well, he's really peppering the zone right there.
Come on.
In the zone. I wonder if he stays there the whole time. Usually you'll see that with 2 strikes, not with no strike.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Digging in for his second at bat, Chris Davis. He'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth. And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. Davis waits on the 1-1. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
Most good pitchers know that they have to work inside and sometimes even come off the plate to keep hitters from getting comfortable up there. I think that was part of the intent with that last pitch.
In the on-deck circle is Manny Machado. He'll bat next. Hit hard back up the middle. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Here's Manny Machado now. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one.
That's a great check swing. That's tough to hold up on that pitch. It looks like a fastball, and the slider just breaks away from it. He's got those strong hands.
That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Here's Starlin Castro. He's 0-for-1 thus far. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swing and a miss on a nice biting slider. Upset with the 0-1. Runner goes for second. Hit swung on and missed the throw.
Really?
He's in there easily as the bounces on the way down. Not a bad pitch there with 2 strikes, but it misses 1-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Judge over to his right. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are 2 away. Riding in once again, Ken Griffey Jr. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Swing and a miss, and he's behind 0-1.
You know, I think this is a big situation in this game.
No!
Meanwhile, this ball gets down. It's a base hit.
You freaking kidding me? Come on! Man, what the freak? What the heck?
And that'll get down for a base hit. Griffey rounds third and is digging for the plate. They'll extend their lead here as the runner scores from first. That makes it a 4-0 ball game.
My God!
At the plate, Ryan Braun flied out in his first at bat, so making him 0-for-1 so far.
Oh my God! What the freak?
Revere is there now to make the play on Braun, and the slugger's retired on just one pitch. Digging in to try it again, Aaron Judge, 0-for-1 after he took a look at strike three in his first plate appearance. And Lackey will jump ahead with the slider here. It's strike one.
Oh my God! Seriously? Oh my goodness!
Here it comes on nothing and two.
Here's a holy freaking crap!
Is there for it? Two gone. So coming to the plate, Matt Carpenter. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Hit out of play up into the plaza level. Lackey gets the sign. Here's the 0-1. And a foul pop.
Oh my goodness! What the freak?
In foul territory. And here's George Springer. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame.
Left fielder. George.
Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0. Now the pitch. On a great pitch there, caught in reach, and it's 1-1. And now a pitch on the way. On, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Two things pitchers really love: called strike threes and jamming hitters. How about that? Talk about that jam right there. That's about as good as it gets.
Got him to go down swinging there. George Springer goes down for the first out in the fifth inning. Down the third.
Are you freaking serious? Really?
This is going to get by Beltre down the line. A fair ball.
That's a... Man!
Ready for another shot now. Ben Revere. A couple of singles to his credit thus far. Runner going. And here's a...
Are you serious right now? No! Oh my God! What the freak? Was that?
Here's Howie Kendrick.
Oh my God! What the freaking heck?
Into center field. Center fielder has a beat on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Here's the third baseman, Adrian Beltre. He'll start things out in the home half of inning number five.
Adrian.
Oh my
God! Lackey, just to the right of the mound. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Ready for another chance? Number 35. He's 0-for-1 thus far. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. That's strike one.
Boy, not a good swing there. That was really ugly. Anytime you can make a hitter look like that, you've done something special.
Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be Matt, but if he was, he obviously wasn't looking for that.
Oh my God.
In a high pop up. Castro is there for it, and that's the second out of the inning. Here's Troy Tulowitzki.
Great.
Now.
This is going to be one of those freaking games.
And that misses for ball one.
Well, Matt, that's two quick outs, but if you look at the pitch count, it's way down low. He's being aggressive, and so are they. He's got a chance to get through this one.
Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Swung on and missed, outclassed by that fastball for a strike.
Two outs, two strikes, and we're in the fifth inning, and he's got one pitch, I think, away from getting through five shutout innings. It's pretty impressive right now.
Ball two.
I like that they went away with that pitch right there. They really tried to tie him up on that previous pitch, so he was probably what we call
a swing and a miss.
What was that?
Here's Chris Davis now. 0-for-2 with a run batted in for him thus far.
First baseman, Chris Davis.
Here's Santana right back at it now as he jumps ahead of the leadoff man. It's 0-1. A swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him.
Now on 0-2, I don't think we're going to see any more hittable fastballs. If we see one at all, it'll probably be extended out of the zone, or at least that'll be the attempt.
A on a swing and a miss, and that wasn't exactly the most convincing at-bat of the afternoon as he's gone on three pitches, one away. And the first pitch is chopped foul at the plate at strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. And he'll try to hold back on the pitch inside, but he pretty clearly broke the plane that time. It's strike two. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
Well, when you're hitting with two strikes, you're just in battle mode. Right there, he gets a breaking ball. He just fouled it off. He got a piece of it and stays alive.
And a good two-strike pitch, but he misses high, 1-2. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. And he'll stay alive here, but just barely as this ball's chopped foul at the plate. The count holds at 2-2. Ripped down the line.
Oh my god. Are you freaking kidding me? Come on.
Down the line. Throw won't get him. Here's Starlin Castro. He's 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. Santana working on 68 pitches to this point in the afternoon.
Oh my god. Are you
baseline? Throw in time as he's able to leg it out. Ready for another chance? Ken Griffey Jr. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far. And a slider just about gets away from him there as it runs in a bit too close for comfort. Ground ball to second. This could be two. Tulowitzki for one. Even to Carpenter. It's a double play. And that is... stepping in and ready for another shot.
Oh, yeah.
Gary Sanchez. One for him here in this one.
Come on, man. Getting good timing.
And that misses 1-1.
Tell you what, his spot has been the outside pitch right there. And now we're late in the game, and he continues to pound the outside pitch. And it's really working out for him.
I'll straighten him up there on that fastball. It's 1-2 now. Lays off 2-2 now.
Well, that's what you want from your curveball on 1-2. You start it in the zone and let it break out of the zone where it can't be punished. Didn't get him to go after it, but the execution was nice.
Boy, good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. Irvin Santana is in for his second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
Man, this guy has retired a whole slew right now. I think what he needs to do is just stay focused and keep attacking the game plan like he has up to this point, because everything he's done has worked.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
You know what, Matt? He's been getting most of the pitches. I know he's complaining a little bit on this one, but he's been getting most of the pitches today. He should be feeling pretty good about himself.
And that's upstairs, running the count to 3-1. And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now. 3-2.
Well, that's for sure going to be a pitch he wants back. You're not going to get many balls right in the wheelhouse from a top-level arm like this.
And Junior's there to make the play for route number two. Here's D. Gordon now, and he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble.
There, my God.
He's digging for second, and this will kick up against the wall near the Red Sox bullpen. And he is in to third with a two-out triple. Here's Ryan Braun now, 0 for 2 on the afternoon so far. And a good pitch on the inside corner for strike one. And then that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound. But it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding. He does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Blackie ready with the 1-2 pitch. And oh, look out as the cutter ran way in and just about drilled him. Working on hanging another zero, the pitch. And now this ball's lifted in the air down the right field line, but this will get back into the seats, so the count holds at 2-2. And he struck.
God.
Digging in once again, Gary Sanchez. He doubled earlier in the game, 1 for 2 to this point. Here's Tulowitzki at short. He's got it. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7.
The
fielder digging in to try it again. George Springer struck out twice thus far, so we'll see if he can fare any better here. Oof, looks like he's chasing butterflies with that swing. It's 0-1. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one.
Pitcher number 41, John Lackey.
John Lackey is at the plate as he takes a cold strike one.
Well, he got away with one right there. He's really been struggling because he's leaving the ball down the middle. He's going to have to pitch on the corners.
Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as this. Here's big Aaron Judge. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ball game.
Aaron Judge.
Ball one. Here's a swing and a miss, 1-1.
You know, when a guy starts to get tired, you often see their breaking stuff start to flatten out, but that's not the case here. Still has really nice finish on that slider, as we just saw.
1-2 as the changeup had him out in front there. And he rings.
Oh my, dude, I cannot hit it. What the freak?
Swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one.
We talk about that first pitch and how important it is. What we're watching, a guy right now is throwing 80% to the hitters right now, the first pitch for a strike. When you do that, you're gonna pitch deep in the games like we're seeing right now.
And a curveball that time that broke too low.
You know, there aren't many guys that can just spin on an 0-2 pitch like that. Maybe it fooled him. We won't ever know.
Oh my god.
He struck him out. So double digits now, 10 strikeouts for him thus far.
Adrian Beltre.
Shot to third.
Ugh.
Davis takes care of him, and that'll
I have just
inning.
Not had any luck this game.
Ready for another shot now, Ben Revere. He's got three hits, including a double to this point.
Ben Revere.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. And they will get.
Oh, come on!
A very close play at first.
Second baseman number 47.
Kendrick waiting. Now the pitch. Pitch outside. The throw. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Getting a few steps off the second there. Now the pitch. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw. But he gets back in time.
What the freak did he do? Oh, my God. Come on!
But he can't flag it down.
Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me?
The third baseman, number 13, Manny Machado.
Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. He's set, here it comes.
Come on!
It's a fair ball as this one's heading for the
freaking kidding me.
He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. And look out as that fastball ran in and got him. Ouch, bang. Riding in once again, Ken Griffey Jr. He was a double play victim last time around. Well, this is hauled in by the second baseman. Now to the plate, Gary Sanchez. He was a ground out victim last time up. Back up the middle. Fielded cleanly, and they will get the force for the out.
What the freak was that throw? Oh, come on!
Into the box now, George Springer. Three at bats for him in this one, all ending with him going down on strikes. swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1. And boy, they're really giving him fits inside now as he can't get extended there. And it's 0-2 now.
This is just great pitching. And start him off with a slider to get him strike.
Stepping in, number 35. He's 0-2 thus far in this one.
Center fielder, number 35.
And oh, looked inside, but that's ruled a strike. Nothing in one.
Objective number one right here is finding a way to get on base. So I'm not surprised to see him taking on the first pitch there.
Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control. 0-2. Swing and a miss, got him reaching. The throw to first is in time. One down. Here's Troy Tulowitzki now. A hit in two tries so far. And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Outside at 94, one ball and one strike. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Boy, good fight on the slider, and it just missed inside. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. And this is going to be a foul ball. Set to deal on 2-2. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. Gary Sanchez will be next. And rarely do you see a player of his caliber fooled that badly, but he was tied up in knots that time. Two away now. Here's the first pitch to him. Gary Sanchez is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
Matt, this is one of those games that has that guy right there, his head scratching. He's trying to figure out, how do I get these guys going? We may see a team meeting to motivate him a little bit better.
Takes a look down at the knees for a strike.
Boy, he's been great in this one. He's only one strike away from putting another zero on the scoreboard.
And he's got another one. 13. Here's George Springer. He'll be charged with trying to get on board, leading off the ninth.
Left fielder.
And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here. Nothing in one. The windup and the 0-1. And this is pulled foul as he was way out in front there. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. And he'll strike out here yet again, as it's been a ball game to forget thus far. Four strikeouts.
Number 41, John Lackey.
And this swing is wrapped out to Tulowitzki at short. Throw to first, and Santana's got it working here. Two quick outs. Stepping in, Ben Revere, and he's trying to make this a five-hit ball game for himself right here. And the slider swung on and chopped foul right at home plate. It's strike one. Now a swing and a miss, and things are not looking real promising here. Down 0-2. So back-to-back sliders for strikes. Does he come back with yet another?
Normally not a good pitching plan to throw the same hitter the same pitch three times in a row. But both of those sliders back-to-back were so good, I might just go ahead and try to throw another one.
And he'll try and end it here with an even 100 pitches.
What an outing. 100 pitches.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire. Settling in now, Irvin Santana. He'll try and do what he can to work toward cutting into this big deficit. And there's the fastball. So he'll just need to work on getting aboard. Now a swing, and the barrel of the bat breaks in two that time. And a rather easy first out. Digging in and looking for more, D. Gordon. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Now a little pop-up off toward the third base side. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. The windup and the 0-1. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Revere on the move. He can't get there as it falls in. And he'll reach second now with one away. Here's Brian Braun now. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Takes a look at one catching the outside corner.
He might want that pitch back up and away. That's a pitch you can really drive.
Oh, come on.
Towards that opposite field gap.
So two pitches in a row on the outside corner for strikes. You think he stays out there?
I think he does. One thing you don't want to do, though, Matt, it's not a good idea to throw the same hitter, the same pitch three times in a row, back to back to back. But I think he might throw it here.
I like how he wasted that pitch. It was close enough to tempt the hitter to swing, but now you got him thinking, will he come back with another fastball? You got him set up. Off-speed, hard pitch, anything now.
There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Back goes Springer, and it's gone.
My God.
Monster seeds. Now with the plate, Aaron Judge. Over the river, a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1. Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole 0-2 now. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Struck him out and make it 14 punch-outs now in the game. Digging in, Matt Carpenter. He could really use a knock here, 0-3 in the game. Pitch cutter that's by him for strike one. Here comes the 0-1. Caught off at the plate as it's chopped foul. Looking for the complete game. Here's the pitch. And he wastes a fastball high there, 1-2.
Pretty standard fastball right there, 0-2. Now he's changed the eye level.
Swing!
Come on!
And that'll do it here as the ball game is. Strike a pose. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he was swinging miss stuff on the mound in this one, as evidenced by all the strikeouts he racked up. That's dominant pitching, and he really took control of this game. For the home.